Sometimes you just smile to get away with it. Listen, yo, said I just wanna break free. It's time to get to it's like a meadow with screams and agony. If you don't agree, come to the ghetto and you will see. I take it a little slang, travels up Beacon Valley on the east, where I come from. Tell me what's the outcome of the shit surrounding us, astounding how you feel unwelcome in your own hood. And if you feel I'm complaining, then obviously you and I just simply don't relate. And a common ground just wasn't found as vacant. Do not get it mistaken, I'm trying to awaken a conversation stimulating. You need to think about the moves that you're making around the corner. There's danger that might be waiting, because life's like Baby J's height quite short. So tonight I'm living it like times four, and I really wish that I could just live comfortable like you're. In the ghetto we have that I wanna be all I can be. This ghetto life just ain't for me. But where do I go? I'm trying to see. This ghetto has its hold on me, and I don't know where to go, and I don't know
funny how we rejoice while some other was in pain. I guess that's how we go. We become so emotionless, not giving a damn about others, thinking it's this and that. But yet, he's your brother, and the principle of life is to be there for one another. But instead, we turn our backs, so even on our own mothers. And when the wheel turns, just you end up in the gutter. Funny, I check it. I'm full of plan, but shit is strange. The people die every day. No natural causes, I'm talking drugs. Bullets and blades and strays that get ill, sense it can't. We live for this and attack, hustle and shout with people that hate them.
Wait.